So this 49 Ford pickup, I've had it for a while, and the chop is all messed up on it, and I wanted to do it the way I liked. And one of the things that really bothered me on this thing is the windshield was straight up and down, and it just looked stupid. So I wanted to make it where it looked like it was going fast, where it was just sitting there. And so what I did is I brought this windshield way back into the cab, and then this will all be metal worked right here. And then you can see this stuff's just sitting on here right now. It's got to be pushed down and welded and whatever. And the back of the cab's not even done yet. But it's going to look pretty wild going down the road. When you see this thing coming at you, it'll look pretty cool. The front view is going to be really neat looking. And then got this big crazy motor that's in it. I'm going to leave that in it. And then I'll run the headers down, and you know, where they're going to, right here at the bottom of the cab, I'll probably have the headers where they run down right here like this. Real low, and it's going to be sitting on airbags, so you can lift it up and down and drive it where it'll be nice and comfortable. I'm going to actually cut this whole front end off and do it a different style. But been out here tonight, it's starting to get pretty late, but trying to get this chop all finished up where I'm happy with it, trying to get the angles all right and everything, and a lot of pieces to cut and weld and grind and whatever. And you can see, like right here, the cab's not even lined up yet. I gotta take about 1 inch out of here in a strip, and then bring this forward 1 inch, and then do some pie cuts and everything so I can get these body lines to line up right here. But it should look pretty neat. And then I have to run the cab on the hammer and dolly and plenishing hammer and my English wheel and whatever and get this all straight. I already did this here, so this is nice and smooth. It's not perfect yet, but I'll metal work it and make it look nice. And then when I'm done, I'll, you know, in the next couple days or whatever, when I get time, I'll do another video and kind of show you guys where I'm at. But I think it's looking pretty tough right now. It's going to look pretty mean. Anyways, figured I'd give you a little update. Thanks for watching.